Something is working. It's doing things. Some lights are working. Windows sort of work. Down but not up. What do we have here? I don't know what the hell this is. Pistol grip. It's doing things, so that's good. I don't have a small enough battery to fit in here, so I don't know. I guess I have to buy a battery then, and then maybe we'll someday start the engine or see if it turns over. I checked the fluid, there's some oil in there, it looks good. So yeah, this car's been sitting 16 years at least. It's rotted pretty bad. I'm gonna tear this thing down completely. Fix all the bodywork. Luckily the outside is not too bad. So we have to fix the floor, the frame rails, and yeah. And we'll go from there. Little bit of stuff in there. This motor's gonna be fun. Thank you. Okay, almost there. Okay, we got it. Now this thing is totally stuck. It doesn't move, not even a little bit. This is some kind of a throttle position sensor, I think. I really don't want to mess with that. It's adjustable, so I don't know. Somehow we have to make this work now. Wow, these screws work. Hopefully this thing works too. Now these screws probably won't work. Okay, it's moving. Look at that. Almost even returns. All right. Try to see the sparks, or non-sparks at least. Well, now that we know we've got spark, I put an inline pump here from this tank to pump the fuel, and let's give it a shot. think I heard something. To clean up the injector plugs, they're pretty rusted. Maybe they weren't firing. I hope that's the case. Testing now is the injectors, if they're firing or not. My tester multimeter isn't fast enough to test it, so I have this small LED light here. So I'll just plug this in and see. It's firing. Let's check another one just in case. Yep, this one's firing. So I think it's the fuel pressure that's not not enough, or the injector itself is bad. So maybe we'll take the injectors off and try to fire them outside the motor and see what's going on. Now I've got the injectors set up to test outside. Fuel's connected, plugs connected. So here goes nothing. I think they are firing. Maybe one more shot. Definitely firing. Now there's a new fuel pump. The fuel is actually returning to the tank, and I've turned the timing a little bit. And let's see what happens. Try to find some vacuum leaks.